dressing up, because yeah. suddenly you feel like you're in a K-drama as you see hundreds of people in beautiful hanbok.
I know, I miss that. Hey, you know, we used to complain a lot about, you know, a lot of tourists coming in, traffic and all of that. But honestly, after 2 years of not having like any like group tourists in here in Korea,